Honestly, I went for the shame, not gonna lie.